What's up, y'all? Okay, here's my Burger King. Let's see what we got up in the chicken sandwich. Got my Whopper. Let's see what's going on here. Ooh, nice. Let's see. Let me show y'all. Pretty good. Whopper, little, not too crazy. Got cheese on it too. Let's open up this chicken sandwich. Ooh, chicken, spicy chicken sandwich. I got cheese on this one too. Y'all, I'm sorry, I just love cheese. I just love it. All right, and y'all already know, I couldn't just have just simply what's on the title. I just made me a little nachos on the side. You know, just a little bit. Just a little snack. Let me see. Ooh, before I took some of my cheese. Yeah, ooh, nachos. Carne asada nachos. With cheese, of course. Let's do this, y'all. All right. Ooh, Heavenly Father, please bless this food for what I now receive. For the nourishment of my body, in Christ's name, amen. Amen. Ooh, all right. Well, let me see what this do first. I know, y'all. Ooh, y'all know I love steak. All right, let's do this Whopper first. Preferably, I love beef, but I love Burger King's chicken spicy chicken sandwiches. They just, I don't know. Y'all ready for it? Bye. But let's see what this do. And smoke it up. Char broily. And I got double Whopper. I got two meats. You know what I'm saying? And of course, my tortilla chips or Doritos, Cool Ranch. That combination is just bomb. All right, chicken sandwich. Yes. Ooh, this Whopper. Ooh, beefy. Mm. So how y'all doing today? Ooh, you know, I gotta check in with my Phoenix family. Y'all my people. My burger fall off.
Aww.
Gotta catch it. Anyway, how y'all doing? I think I'm doing pretty good today. I'm up in a pretty good mood. Eating my little 4 o'clock in the morning little snack with y'all. You know, nothing too crazy. I don't know why I did that. I thought it was a pickle. Oh, that tomato. Oh my God. Bye. I think this Whopper won, y'all. It was a little juice for me. It was like that charbroily, that smoky, that flame broily. You know what I mean? You feel me? Bye. Okay. So we know the Whopper's bye. Let's see what this chicken sandwich doing. I only took one bite of it. Let's see what this look a little dry. Something about that bread though, that bread's so soft. It's like that Hawaiian roll bread. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Ooh. Hawaiian roll bread with some Miracle Whip. Because a sandwich is not a sandwich without Miracle Whip. And some leftover ham. Spiral cut. Oh, that would be a bomb sandwich. With some cheese. Bomb. Anyway, this chicken sandwich ain't doing too much for me, y'all, if I'm thinking about another whole nother sandwich. I mean, everything tender. These nachos, though. Back to this Whopper though. Oh, not true. Our meat. I'm sorry, y'all. Okay. I was hungry. I know I always say that. I know y'all probably saying by now, damn, he always hungry. I am. But no, for real. I'm thinking about Christmas shopping. What I want to get to decorate my room. I'm not gonna move nothing else around though, because I got too much already. I got a whole refrigerator in my room, y'all. Yeah. Can't be a real mukbang if you got a refrigerator in your room. Food makes me happy. I'm serious. Y'all, the verdict is in. The done got full. The Whopper won, hands down. For some reason, the chicken sandwich wasn't crispy. It was mildly spicy, and it really wasn't like that bop. This Whopper was bop. Yeah, for real. I like the bread though on the chicken sandwich. Bread was cool. But I am full. I love y'all for free. Please remember to like, comment, subscribe, share, and hit that notification bell. If you like my content, you want to keep seeing me. I mean, you know, I'm here to entertain y'all. That's what I'm here for. To entertain you and to tell my story. Now, all of y'all have said y'all done went through the stories, and most of my mukbangs, and I love you so much for it, because y'all watching me. Y'all really, really love me. No, for real. I love it. Aww. I love it. I love the love, and the more love I give, the more love I can give out. Let's just keep pushing the love around. I just love it. Okay, so yeah. I just put another video up, I say, right before I started mukbanging right now with y'all, called the Victoria's Secret Show, Fashion Show 2020. It's remix, you know, my little flavor on it, so check that out. I'm pretty sure it's going to be somewhere in the screen. I think up there. Yeah, but yeah, be active with me. Subscribe to me. I'm here, and I'll listen. Send me messages. I talk to y'all like I talk to my close family members and friends. I mean, why not? I'm here for y'all. I love y'all for free. And my next video is going to be a story time. Love y'all. And one more thing. Happy birthday, Mommy. And rest in peace. All right, y'all. Bye.